What are amphibians, and what are some key characteristics that distinguish them from other vertebrate animals?
Amphibians are a class of vertebrate animals that are characterized by their ability to live both in water and on land. They are members of the taxonomic class Amphibia, which includes frogs, toads, salamanders, newts, and chelicerans. Here are some key characteristics of amphibians. Dual habitat. Amphibians undergo metamorphosis, transitioning from an aquatic larval stage, such as tadpoles, to a semi-aquatic or terrestrial adult stage. This dual habitat lifestyle allows them to exploit both aquatic and terrestrial ecosystems for food, shelter, and reproduction. Moist skin. Amphibians have moist, permeable skin that plays a vital role in respiration and water balance. Their skin is highly vascularized, allowing for gas exchange, such as oxygen and carbon dioxide, and the absorption of water and salts. Some amphibians, such as frogs and salamanders, also use their skin for thermoregulation and protection against predators. Ectothermic. Most amphibians are ectothermic, meaning they rely on external sources of heat to regulate their body temperature. They are often found in habitats with moderate temperatures and high humidity, as they are sensitive to desiccation, drying out, and temperature extremes. Aquatic larvae. Amphibians typically begin their life cycle as aquatic larvae, which hatch from eggs laid in water. Larvae are adapted for aquatic life, with gills for respiration and a tail for swimming. As they undergo metamorphosis, larvae develop into adults with lungs, or both lungs and gills in some species, for breathing air, and limbs for locomotion on land. Reproduction. Most amphibians reproduce through external fertilization, where males release sperm and females release eggs into the water, usually in aquatic habitats such as ponds, streams, or wetlands. Fertilization occurs externally, and offspring develop as larvae before transitioning to the adult stage. Some amphibians exhibit parental care, with adults providing protection or assistance to their offspring. Biodiversity. Amphibians exhibit a wide range of diversity in terms of size, shape, coloration, habitat preferences, and reproductive strategies. They inhabit a variety of terrestrial, freshwater, and sometimes even marine environments worldwide, from tropical rainforests to arid deserts. Ecological importance. Amphibians play important ecological roles as predators, prey, and indicators of environmental health. They help control insect populations, serve as food for other animals, and contribute to nutrient cycling in ecosystems. However, amphibian populations worldwide are facing significant threats, including habitat loss, pollution, climate change, and disease, leading to population declines and extinctions in many species. Overall, amphibians are a diverse and ecologically important group of animals that bridge the gap between aquatic and terrestrial ecosystems, contributing to the biodiversity and functioning of natural environments.